video, we're going to go over setting up the VSSL in the Google Home app. First, make sure you have the VSSL app installed from the iOS store or the Google Play store. You'll also need the Google Home app from the iOS store or Google Play store. So first, we open the VSSL app. When the device is found, you'll see a notification that says the VSSL must be set up in the Google Home app first. Go ahead and click on the Google Home icon to open the Google Home app. When in the Google Home app, go to your device list. You'll see all the zones that need to be set up. Once it's connected, you'll hear a test noise. This means everything's okay. Follow the prompts in the Google Home app to set up all the zones in the Google Home app. Once all the zones are set up in the Google Home app, go back to the VSSL app to see all your zones. When in the VSSL app, you see on the home screen a list of all your zones. First, we're going to set up and configure the VSSL by going over to the settings. We select the device. On this screen, we see all the settings that pertain to this VSSL device. We're going to first set up the names of all the analog inputs. These names are all the names of the inputs connected to the device. So for this demo, we have a CD player and the master TV connected to the device. After we have the analog input name set, we can now dive into some of the zone settings. In the zone settings, we can adjust the max volume for each zone. For the max volume, it's handy to adjust the volume while in the room. There's an SPL meter that lets us know how loud the music is, and we can adjust it to have equal volumes no matter the room size. So we can adjust each volume individually, or we can select to adjust them all at once. If all the rooms are the same, we can just copy this setting to all the rooms. So for this demo, we're going to set the max volume to 50 to about half, and copy the value to all the zones. In the zone settings, you can also adjust the EQ for each zone. You can adjust the treble, mid, and bass.